on the ice representing France.
Who you show up for? The defending champs, Gabriela Papadakis and Guillaume Cizeron of France. Last year, they had 71 points in the short dance. This year, they are clocked in right at 70.
These two are magical to watch. And if they can return to the form they had last year, they're going to be spectacular. Twizzles, good unison. Perfect on that last one. Spread eagle. Such strength and flexibility. She just changes position effortlessly. Maintaining beautiful speed in the spin. Body in this choreography.
Papadakis, Cizeron, the defending champs, they make a strong defense in their performance, making up for missing the first half of the season.
Wow, it's absolutely incredible. They are beautiful. You know, last year's free dance, it was so special and unique, and I think everybody was unsure of how you could ever top that, but this was spectacular.
You said the word unique, and some of the moves that they exhibited, they not only defy gravity, but basic human physiology on a couple of them.
They're just so fluid and flexible, and every movement moves to the next cleanly. It's absolutely beautiful.
There's a reason. They're the defending champs. We'll check out their score after this. Gabriela Papadakis and Guillaume Cicerone, the defending champions, and their performance, Ben Augusto.
I'm almost speechless. It was so beautiful, and I can't stress how mentally difficult this is to come off of such a traumatic injury, so much time off the ice, so much training time missed, and to put a performance together like that at the European Championships. It's spectacular. You know, one thing that we've seen with all these other teams is they have competed several times. Their programs have evolved. They've grown. They've gotten feedback. This worked. This didn't work. They have not had that opportunity, and it's incredible what they've just done.
And they pop into the first position with 182.71 points.
They really threw the gauntlet down. They sent everyone a message that they are not to be counted out this year. They mean to win the World Championships again. And look out whoever wants to stand in their way.
It's just shy of their 184, which they posted at the World Championships in 2015.
Speed on their twizzles, good unison. Perfect on that last one. Spread eagle. Such strength and flexibility. She just changes position effortlessly. Maintaining beautiful speed in the spin.
Who you show up for? The defending champs, Gabriela Papadakis and Guillaume Cicerone of France. Last year, they had 71 points in the short dance. This year, they are clocked in right at 70.
These two are magical to watch. And if they can return to the form they had last year, they're going to be spectacular. Thank you.
Papadakis, Cizeron, the defending champs. They make a strong defense in their performance, making up for missing the first half of the season.
Wow, it's absolutely incredible. They are beautiful. You know, last year's free dance, it was so special and unique, and I think everybody was unsure of how you could ever top that, but this was spectacular.
You said the word unique, and some of the moves that they exhibited, they not only defy gravity, but basic human physiology on a couple of them.
They're just so fluid and flexible, and every movement moves to the next cleanly. It's absolutely beautiful.
There's a reason. They're the defending champs. We'll check out their score after this. Gabriela Papadakis and Guillaume Cizeron, the defending champions, and their performance, Ben Augusto.
I'm almost speechless. It was so beautiful, and I can't stress how mentally difficult this is to come off of such a traumatic injury. Use of their whole body in this choreography.